Completely destroys rogues next expansion? Okay. A combat rogues memorial. Oh, I love this. I'll watch it again. I don't even care. Hell yes.
Sorry. Alright, I'll see you later.
Breakfast.
Be honest, I wish I had 10 Terry Tates on Team Felcher.
I just do my job, man. I do what my God-given abilities allow me to do, and I thank Jesus Christ for it every single day. And do I enjoy what I do? Hell yeah.
Terry had worked for 1,000 straight days without an absence of any kind. And state law mandated that he take at least 2 weeks vacation. Without Terry here, the environment deteriorated rapidly. Things went from bad to worse to downright strange. With Terry back, everything quickly returned to business as usual. I just pray it's another 1,000 days before we have to do without him again.
Oh. Game, Gene? Well, Terry's back, and I got a new game for you. It's called How Much Pain Can Gene Stand Before Gene Learns Not to Play Games Anymore? That's my game. That's Terry's game. And when it's game time, it's pain time, baby. Whoa!
And his name you can't is John Terry. Up in here.
That this man changed the very sport itself. Speed, skill, and sheer stick-to-itiveness.
Oh!
You can't hurt this! I'm a machine, Gene! I'm built for this, son! Whoa! Whoa!
Devastating. But Terry Tate wasn't always the mean machine we know and love today.
Hey, Chance, you should
Let's
make this your sub-son.
Let's take a look back and see from whence this athlete came, shall we? Like many children, Terry was born. Sometime later, Terry attended high school. After graduating as valedictorian and captain of the football team, Terry decided to accept a full scholarship to major university. And it was while attending major university that Terry reached a fork in the road. A fork of destiny. During his halcyon collegiate days, Terry experimented with a freelance mime troupe and discovered a talent that even he didn't know he had.
He could have been one of the greats. The world was his tacit oyster. Terence could have had everything. The wealth, the women, but...
Terry had his demons. And eventually, his demons had him.
You know how it is. Right. You're kidding me.
You respect the arts, or the arts won't respect you! Your ass trapped in my box now, baby! Terry's pain in my box of pain! And there ain't no escape from that!
Whoa! From the moment I saw him, I knew that Terry was exactly what Team Felcher needed. God. We had experimented with other athletes before, though without what one might call success.
So it was that Terry Tate, office linebacker, came to be. And Felcher and Sons would never be the same again.
Look, man, there ain't no secret to success in business or in life. The solution is simple, baby. 100% hard. All day, every day. Only quitters quit, and Triple T is a hitter. Not a quitter. Believe that.
Oh! Oh my God!
You give me tippy toe!
That's my favorite. That's my favorite. Where's the other one, dude? The one with the kid playing basketball? Or whatever? Oh. My God, that is just the funniest. I haven't seen these in so long. Oh, I gotta watch another one, dude. God damn it.
le vamos a preguntar a este vecino qué cree usted que está pasando en Telde. ¿Qué es lo que está pasando en Telde? ¿Qué es lo que está pasando en Gran Canaria? Oiga, señor, que estoy hablando con usted, no me dé la espalda, hombre. ¿Qué pasa en su corral? ¿Qué es lo... Zapatero, ¿qué opina usted del gobierno de Zapatero?
God, this goat, dude.
Igual que yo. ¿Y qué opina usted? ¿Qué opina usted? ¿Qué opina usted del gobierno canario? ¿Y de los ayuntamientos de la isla? ¿Qué es lo que sí? ¿Qué está pasando con los? ¿Qué está pasando con el? ¿Qué es lo que está pasando con los concejales? ¿Qué pasa con los concejales? ¿Qué es lo que pasa? Vamos a ver. Mire, venga para acá. Mire, vamos a ver. Por favor, no me dé la espalda, hombre, que quiero hablar con usted. Venga para acá. Mire, ¿qué está pasando con el alcalde de Telde? ¿Qué está pasando con los alcaldes de la isla?
Hey, Del. Yep.
The combat rope.
Terrific.
Really? Bitchin'.
Wow. It was so wow.
Really? I mean, really?
Yeah. I mean, you should play in public.
Oh, thanks, you guys.
That's Russell Druids right there, dude. Coming to the 2-1 shot.
Six and a half hours later.
I'm so excited.
Saying hi to us.
Give him a toot.
What the flim flam? What are you doing?
Who do they think they are? I've given the best years of my life to this place, and they think they can just hear me like that? Like trash? I don't think so.
SpongeBob? Is that you?
I've been waiting for you.
Ha ha ha! They see me rolling. RMD, dude. Patrolling and trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Alright, where's number 6.2? This one's so funny. I think this is it. Last one, dude. This is so good.
This sawed-off shotgun belonged to a local bootlegger. People who come in here to ask me for things have to stare right down the barrel.
Andrew, are you excited for
the new expansion?
Yes.
Why?
I don't know.
Are you gonna miss
having fun?
No.
No? Oh, don't cry. Are you?
This is so funny.
She made that Miami series and pushing those guys literally to the end. You see the value inside.
The value.
Gówno cię to obchodzi! Śmieciu, jebany! Kurwa, mać! Wypierdalaj stąd! Wypierdalaj stąd!
Meanwhile...
I got so much money, I should start a bank. So much paper right in front of me, it's hard to think. Buy so many bottles, it's gonna be hard to drink. But I'm still growing up and my family here and they rolling up. So the bigger the bill, the harder you ball. Well, I'm throwing mine, cause my money long.
Look at the guy with the chair, dude. Look at this guy. That's Walker. Where I come from, no.
Where would you go?
I don't know, man. Italy, Greece, Argentina.
Countries known for their sexually aggressive men.
Did I tell you how much I love your new haircut?
Helinka. Helinka.
I'll choke up, I'll follow through, I'll do whatever you tell me to do, okay?
Oh, we're well past that. He seeks and I'm born into this world, fumbling for meaning.
Helinka.
We are created to serve a singular purpose for which we will go to any lengths to fulfill. Existence is pain to a meseeks Jerry, and we will do anything to alleviate that pain. Just ask. What's your name, ma'am?
Oh my
God. Samantha, please, mister, give him what he wants.
Speed up, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal, gas pedal.
And you already know me, S-A-G-E.
Gas pedal,
look,
gas pedal.
Black money, let them all say amen. I'm just trying to make it clear, boy, Ray Bans. I'm a great man.
Whoa,
same friend. I play a whole late night DJ, A-man. Room full of boppers, tell them give me topper. Beat it up, 911, hit the copper.
God. Best YouTube videos ever. I don't even play a while right now, but I get the jokes. Marmon, thank you for the resub, dude. Appreciate you, man. More? Stream, please. I've already played so fucking many. Like, how's the download coming? Completely destroys Rogues next expansion? Okay. A combat Rogues Memorial. Oh, I love this. I'll watch it again. I don't even care. Hell yes.
Sorry. I'll see you later. Breakfast.
Jake Grayson! Get ready for the pain, woman! The pain! Pain is coming!
Oh, no! Oh, no! It's an arrow! Don't hurt me! Please don't hurt me! Thank you, Ted! Thank you, God!
To be honest, I wish I had 10 Terry Tates on Team Felcher.
I just do my job, man. I do what my God-given abilities allow me to do, and I thank Jesus Christ for it every single day. And do I enjoy what I do? Hell yeah.
Terry had worked for 1,000 straight days without an absence of any kind. And state law mandated that he take at least 2 weeks vacation. Without Terry here, the environment deteriorated rapidly. Things went from bad to worse to downright strange. With Terry back, everything quickly returned to business as usual. I just pray it's another 1,000 days before we have to do without him again.
Oh. Game, Gene? Well, Terry's back, and I got a new game for you. It's called How Much Pain Can Gene Stand Before Gene Learns Not to Play Games Anymore? That's my game. That's Terry's game. And when it's game time, it's pain time, baby. Whoa!
And his name you is can't John be
telling up in here. This man changed the very sport itself. Speed, skill, and sheer stick-to-itiveness.
Oh!
You can't hurt this! I'm a machine, Gene! I'm built for this, son! Whoa! Whoa!
Devastating. But Terry Tate wasn't always the mean machine we know and love today.
Hey, Chance, you should
Let's
make this your sub-time.
Let's take a look back and see from whence this athlete came, shall we? Like many children, Terry was born. Sometime later, Terry attended high school.
Andrew, are you excited for
the new expansion?
Yes.
Why?
I don't know.
Are you gonna miss
having fun?
No.
No? Oh, don't cry. Are you?
This is so funny.
She made that Miami series and pushing those guys literally to the end. The value inside.
No kurwa jebana siła to pierdolona, mówię ci kurwa, jak zjemy na banana, to jest ty kurwa
na pierdolonego
kurwa banana, nie? I ty siebie kurwa, siła to jebana, przejmujemy rundę, ale teraz jak nie będziesz siła, to kurwa wygramy, nie? Bo ja tu jestem kurwa komanderem, ja tu rzucę chuj. Dobra, ja idę na środek, że tam smoka i wbijasz za mną. No wbijaj, kurwa, patrz, wbijaj! No, kurwa, dobry pies. Dobra, no, ja lecę na domek. Gdzie on kurwa jest? No chodź tu, szma to jebana suko pierdolona. O kurwa, co jest tutaj? Kurwa, ma! Co? Chuj z tym!
Co pierdalasz?
Gówno cię to obchodzi! Śmieciu, jebany! Kurwa, maś!
Meanwhile, I got so much money, I should start a bank.
so much paper right in front of me, it's hard to think. Buy so many bottles, it's gonna be hard to drink. But I'm still growing up and my family here and they rolling up. So the bigger the bill, the harder you ball. Well, I'm throwing mine, cause my money low.
The quicker. Look at the guy with the chair, dude. Look at this guy. Or the that's walker. Where I come from, no. This is so funny. Oh my god.
Straight, gang, straight, gang, straight. Turn it off, system crank, stun the sucks.
That's Russo Druids right there, dude. Coming to the 2-1 shot.
Later. I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. I'm about to lose control and I think I like it.
Help! Help! Help!
Captain, there's a guy saying hi to us.
Give him a toot.
What the flim flam? What are you doing?
Who do they think they are? I've given the best years of my life to this place, and they think they can just hear me like that? Like Twitch? I don't think so.
SpongeBob? Is that you?
I've been waiting for you.
They see me rolling. RMD, dude.
Patrolling and trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty. Trying to kiss me riding dirty.
Alright, where's number 6.2? This one's so funny. I think this is it. Last one, dude. This is so good.
This sawed-off shotgun belonged to a local bootlegger. People who come in here to ask me for things have to stare right down the barrel.
After graduating as valedictorian and captain of the football team, Terry decided to accept a full scholarship to major university. And it was while attending major university that Terry reached a fork in the road. A fork of destiny. During his halcyon collegiate days, Terry experimented with a freelance mime troupe and discovered a talent that even he didn't know he had.
He could have been one of the greats. The world was his tacit oyster. Terrence could have had everything. The wealth, the women, but...
Terry had his demons, and eventually, his demons had him.
You know how it is. Right.
You're kidding me.
You respect the arts, or the arts won't respect you. Your ass trapped in my box now, baby. Terry's pain in my box of pain, and there ain't no escape from that.
Whoa! From the moment I saw him, I knew that Terry was exactly what Team Felcher needed. We had experimented with other athletes before, though without what one might call success.
So it was that Terry Tate, office linebacker, came to be. And Felcher and Sons would never be the same again.
Look, man, there ain't no secret to success in business or in life. The solution is simple, baby. 100% hard,
all day, every day. Only quitters quit, and Triple T is a hitter, not a quitter. Believe that.
Oh! Oh my God!
You give me tippy toe.
It's my favorite. That's my favorite. Where's the other one, dude? The one with the kid playing basketball or whatever? Oh my God. That is just the funniest. I haven't seen these in so long.
Oh, I gotta watch another one, dude.
Vecino, ¿qué cree usted que está pasando en Telde? ¿Qué es lo que está pasando en Telde? ¿Qué es lo que está pasando en Gran Canaria? Oiga, oiga, señor, que estoy hablando con usted, no me dé la espalda, hombre. ¿Qué pasa en su corral? ¿Qué Zapatero, ¿qué opina usted del gobierno de Zapatero?
God, this goat, dude.
Igual que yo. ¿Y qué opina usted? ¿Qué opina usted? ¿Qué opina usted del gobierno canario? ¿Y de los ayuntamientos de la isla? ¿Qué es lo que sí, qué está pasando con los ¿Qué está pasando con el... ¿Qué es lo que está pasando con los concejales? ¿Qué pasa con los concejales? ¿Qué es lo que pasa? Vamos a ver. Vamos a ver, mire. Venga para acá, mire, vamos a ver. Por favor, no me dé la espalda, hombre, que quiero hablar con usted. Venga para acá, mire. ¿Qué está pasando con el alcalde de Telde? ¿Qué está pasando con los alcaldes de la isla?
Hey, Dell. Yep.
To the combat road.
I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. I know you were right, believing for so long.
So
terrific.
Really bitchin'.
Wow. It was so wow.
Really? I mean, really?
Yeah. I mean, you should play in public.
Oh, thanks, you guys.